and I'm gonna do a resin update.
Now wave.
And this is a butterfly.
Neat.
See the butterfly?
The butterfly?
That's my favorite.
There we go. And it has some flowers in the background and blue glitter.
Mm-hmm.
With a blue background.
And
a white background. Very good. Very pretty. Shiny. Okay.
Now, what is this going, Mama?
This one is Hope. It says Hope.
This is a Hope. Pink glitter.
Pink glitter.
And
a pink
a white
ribbon.
Background.
It's breast cancer awareness, but
pink and white background, Mom.
Right. I didn't think this one through, obviously, because you can't really tell where the ribbon is. I mean, it's right there. It's right here, but
we'll try to
do something different next time. So there's this one. Okay, here's the next one, Chloe.
Oh, already got one. Cookie
okay, all right, come on.
This is Cookie Monster. F. Dylan. We always sing a song about it.
Here's Cookie Monster, and he has brown micro marbles and
brown glitter.
Like, I was looking for like a cookie colored glitter, but this is as close as I had. It's like bronze. They all have white backgrounds. There's my son.
Hello! My name is Dylan. I can do a restaurant for you.
And this is the yellow sun.
Yeah, the yellow sun.
This is the sun, and it has black glitter and holographic stars.
Yeah, holographic. Gets holographic. Okay, holographic.
Be still, son.
Oh. Good, isn't it?
Okay, now.
All right, what's next, Chloe?
Hello Kitty. This is a Hello Kitty.
Hello Kitty, and the sticker kind of curled on me, so I just put a magnet on the back so I could put it on the on my refrigerator, because I like how it came out. It's got raindrops and a rainbow glitter.
Microwave.
Okay, so these are the ones that we've done. What's next?
Awesome.
I made this one for myself, and I was so mad when I popped it out and saw the letters were all retarded. Look at that.
Oscar.
Supposed to say Oscar, but it is not saying Oscar. There's an O, S, and C, but the A is upside down and the R's backwards. So I put a magnet on it and I stuck it on the fridge because I think he's cute. Love Oscar, he's my favorite.
Okay. Now, which one do you think I should do, Dylan?
A cupcake or a penguin?
Which one?
Penguin.
Okay, penguin. And these are. Let me do it.
Okay, go ahead.
And these are the marching penguins.
Yeah, we call this one the March of the Penguins.
It's got a
night sky with their ice.
White.
Their glacier that they're walking on there. Night sky with the
which
stars.
One do you think do next, Dylan?
That's pretty, pretty.
The
I like it.
Rainbow.
Dylan loves. You love the penguins, don't you?
Yep, I like penguins.
You like penguins. March
Dylan,
the penguins
which one do you
right
think
there.
That one or that one?
I think you do the cupcake.
Which one do you think I love?
Cupcakes, because you like them.
No!
Just come on, Chloe, pick one up. We're running out of time here.
Okay. I'll let me do it.
Okay, go ahead.
This is a rainbow.
You gotta hold it up.
Rainbowy.
Right there.
It's a rainbow.
Rainbow? See? Dylan says you see the rainbow? Okay. Rainbow with a star, and it's
going to
go like that,
cupcake.
And it's got glitter cupcake, and stars.
You like cupcake? No.
It's pretty, kind of a half rainbow, there's no purple, or red, so. All these are for sale, by the way, I don't have a store, but I sell all my stuff for, you know, my necklaces are like $7, and then, you know, bracelets are $7, mainly everything I have is $7, so. Plus shipping,
this
it's like $2 shipping. Too close. Let me hold it.
Mm-hmm.
Tell them about it. What is it?
It's a dragonfly.
A dragonfly
a
with
dragonfly
flowers?
With blue
glitter.
Blue glitter.
Mm-hmm.
And a white background.
A white background. And then purple confetti flowers inside.
Let me see. That's green.
Well, it's purple. It was purple when I put them in there.
is pink.
So do we have another one left?
Yeah. This one left.
All right, you do it.
This is a cupcake.
Thank you. This is a cupcake.
Yeah, a cupcake.
Say it, Chloe. What is it?
A cupcake with
a brie wrapper.
With cake batter in the back. That's right. And I domed the back, so it's ready to go. I mean, these other ones don't need to be domed. They're good to go. We just need to have the eye pin put in. Where are you going?
Wait.
We're not done. Sit down.
Oh, come on.
Don't mind my trash bag hanging up there.
Well, you are.
My rambunctious youngins broke the trash can. There's... Dylan's dog wanted to say hey. Hi. This is Scruffy. Dylan has had Scruffy ever since he was a baby. He still carries that thing around. Okay, so I domed the back of it, and it's ready to go. Yep. Got stars, holographic stars, and some sprinkles, and some other kind of confetti. So that's all we have for you tonight. I have a whole bunch I've been working on today. I have 9 in here.
9.
And here's a sneak peek, but you can't really tell what's in there. So I don't want you to know yet. Ooh, I forgot to put black in this one. Ew, I just stuck my hand in resin.
Resin.
There, see, I forgot to put black in there.
Sun.
Got to put some black in there. Anyway, there we go. And there we go. So, you'll see these tomorrow, hopefully.
What is that?
I don't want them to know yet. It's a surprise until tomorrow. So, that's what we have. Yay. And I'm going to let the kids tell you bye.
Bye. Do you like the video?
We love the video. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.